Hey everyone, this is Spencer with SB Mowing, and today I'm continuing with part 2 of helping an elderly disabled woman get her yard back in shape. If you missed part 1, I'll be sure to pin it down in the comments below and be sure to check it out. In this video, I finish cutting back all the edges on the sidewalks and finally get to mowing and finishing up the property. While mowing, I started with using my grass catcher, but the grass was too thick, so I had to side discharge it first and then go back with the bag. I do this because the bag will clog up right where it meets the deck and the blades aren't able to cut as well as they usually do. As you can see, the wind was absolutely insane and it was really dusty. Right before I got around to ordering a new mask, one of my viewers actually sent me an RZ mask. Thank you so much, and it really helped me out during this job and will help me out a ton in the future. Please like this video and click subscribe as it really helps me out. Thanks everyone, and I hope you enjoy.
Oh. windy out here, but I hope you guys enjoyed that edging. It took me about 4 hours. Start out here at 9 a.m. It's just a little past 1 now. But that's the most labor intensive part. So we're going to get to the mowing now, which is my favorite part because the mower does most of the work. So don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button, as it really helps me out, guys. Thanks. I can't catch a break with this wind. Thank you.